Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add comma after first words in every cell in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let me explain what I'm going to do. Take a look at cell A1. I have a line here and I want to add a comma after the first word. That means I want a comma after hello, and the second line I want a comma after this please, and the third line I want a comma after share. Okay, so in short, we are going to add a comma to all of these lines or all of these cells, and we're going to do it using formulas. Let's get started. So this is our workbook, and we can do this using three formulas. The first one is this one, and if you change the data range to your preferred ones, it will be done. If your first value is in cell A1, you can do it, you can change it here, 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 and here. Okay, so this is the formula, and if I press enter, you can see after the first word there will be a comma, and after that the rest of the sentence. Okay, let's press enter. So you can see here it's already done. After first word I have a comma, and you can drag the formula to autofill, and you can see all of these sentences has comma just after the first word. And I'm going to use the second formula here, and here goes the second formula. You can see again, you can change the cell references from here, and when I press enter, you can see same result but with two different formulas. Drag it to autofill, and you can see all of the sentences has been changed. After the first word there is a comma, and we can do this with another formula. And here it goes. Change the cell references according to your need and press enter. You can see the same result. Okay, so you can use any of this to do this. And in the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can remove only the first comma inside a sentence in Microsoft Excel. So this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.